So guys, before the best thing that ever happened to a solo player on Azure happens, I'm really close to 50k subs and I want to hit the 50k at the end of April. So feel free to subscribe to the channel. I also have a subscriber special video in mind, so you should really subscribe. Helps me out a lot. Thank you. And now let's get into the video. I logged into the game recently and I have bad news for you guys. I lost everything. My hidden vault that had all the cryotames, all the tech structures, the tech generators, the tech force fields, whatever, all the explosives, everything is gone. Someone found it. I went with that spot for a hidden vault for the second time while doing a solo series, and it never got found before, but yeah, someone found it apparently. Enjoy the loot, bro.
Back to beach.
It really doesn't matter. If you are playing solo, you should really be prepared to lose everything at some point, especially when you are playing on the Azure cluster. I actually wanted to quit after that, but I ran around naked just a little more with a scoucher. And it's really just a scoucher, no boss engrams. That's important to know. I can't access tech replicators or anything comparable. Anyway, I found this berry farm TP here, and it was the biggest mega tribe on the Azure cluster, CYP. If you played Azure, you have probably seen this tribe, as they have so many servers, like every second center is theirs. And yeah, actually I just wanted to kill their berry farm pronto with aggressive white dinos, but right in that moment, someone TP'd in to farm berries.
Wir haben keine Tür.
Ist da jemand irgendwann mit reingeflogen?
Ist das gerade live, Kota?
Das ist gerade live.
Hä? Bist du jetzt in der Island, Center Ice Cave?
Ja.
Wie welche?
Asia.
Asia aber.
Fuck, die haben Parasaurus, auch keine Eternals.
Er hat sich gerade reinporten lassen auf Asia durch ein TP ohne Turtles in eine Center Ice Cave, die keine Eternals hat.
Digga, render doch.
Guck, da war ein ausgelockter Buddy. Da war ein ausgelockter Buddy.
Wo?
Im Techbot. Ah, sieht naked aus, Junge.
Was brauchst denn du? Fiber und Hide und
ja.
Sleeping Bag.
Ah, er hat mich gefunden.
Frag doch, ob du Invite, Invite.
Ich will außerhalb der Tech-Parasaurus Range. Folgt ihr mir? Ja. Hier muss doch irgendwas Accessibles sein.
Drück mal Escape, das vielleicht checkt er das nicht, gleich nicht mehr. Was laber ich von Escape, Digga?
Digga, es detektet tatsächlich nicht mehr.
Digga, ich bin fucking genius.
Hast du ein...
Das ist halt einfach für sein Content mal wieder ein Kuss auf die Nuss und ein Blowjob dazu, Junge.
Es ist total warm hier, wieso ist es hier total warm? Ist es in der Center North Ice Cave warm?
Nee.
Oh, dahinter Breeding.
Ich wollte gerade sagen, dahinter könnte Air Conditioner sein, war im anderen Raum auch.
Ja, im anderen Raum war auch warm.
Ja, guck, da ist Breeding daneben. Hast gerade gesehen.
Ja.
Deswegen war der nicht warm.
Komm mal da irgendwie rein. Kalt.
Da. Das, das Gate vorne ist offen.
Ist gesehen, aber gerade textet über mir. Er wird mich hier niemals sehen, außer er cheatet oder er hat einen Tech-Helmet. Babys.
I know what you are thinking. He saw me. He definitely saw me. I mean, even the parasaur pinged me for like 2 minutes straight. I have no idea why, but he didn't even search for me or like put aggressive dinos up or internals to protect his base. Nothing. An enemy player obviously got detected in front of his eyes and he did nothing. I have no idea who this guy was, but props to you, my friend. I locked off for now because they were actively running around doing shit. I waited for the Asian downtime to log in again.
Ich bin nicht tot. Ich bin nicht tot. 4 Minuten nicht gerendert. Oh mein Gott.
So as I said, I just had my naked scoutcher in that cave. Sadly no boss engrams to use tech suits or anything, but let's see what else we can do.
Fuck.
So I was constantly reconnecting to see if they are rendering the cave or if they are not here. It was finally time to get into this huge building here. I was a little bit afraid because I did not know for sure what teams are on neutral or if this one guy that was online from them is checking logs. But we will see. First, let's get into that base. By the way, I could not have done anything when this building would have been closed up with tech walls. To destroy this grinder was really my only way inside.
Hide, hide, hide.
Before I checked for any other loot, I just crafted sleeping bags and placed them down so I can respawn in case of an early death. I don't know if you noticed, but inside this building I'm not in parasaur range, I'm not getting detected. So, I have seen that a lot of you guys do not understand what I am doing here or why I am doing this. To clear this up, I am inside an enemy base, everything is duped anyway on Asia, at least every single tech structure is, and I have no way out. There is no way I get loot out or anything like that. My only purpose right now is dealing the greatest damage to them that is possible, and yes, sometimes it hurts to see that many stuff disappear in front of your eyes, but I'm just doing the dev support that is apparently not really working on the Asia cluster without me, and I just decided that these guys should be dev wiped.
Fury mode.
I don't know if you ever personally death wiped an enemy base, but it's the best feeling in the world. Remember how I got in here naked and afraid, and now I'm C4 capping the center north ice cave of the biggest Asia cluster mega tribe that is out there. Honestly, best feeling ever. In some places I had reached the C4 cap, but luckily the Center North Ice Cave artifact room is that big that you can fit like 20 C4 caps in that part of the cave. Very, very lucky.
Das wird gleich lustig, das wird mein Game breaken.
That's one of the private room buildings, by the way. I made sure that when everything else is getting blown, I can access at least one of the private rooms. Maybe I can get a Giga or a Mech to finish them off.
Oh fuck.
So, time to get into their private rooms. Let's see what we can find there. So, I really looted the Giga, and of course I wanted to meatrun everything that was standing around instantly, but there was a slight problem with this Giga.
Dupe Giga? Vorräte waren auch gefährlich eng.
Choppers, better took those risks, cold blooded my face.
Digga, als ob. Fuck. Warum kann ich das denn auch nicht schwippen, Mann? F im Chat. Ich muss jetzt einfach da wieder spawnen, da reinlaufen, C4 aufheben, C4 Dings und weiter C4. Und da habe ich noch Ding reingemacht. Ja, der ist chillen. Ich muss hier einfach C4 trappen, dann haben die gar nichts mehr. Die immer mit ihrer fucking Tech Rifle, Junge. So strong. Oh, alles aggressiv. Ah, fuck. Da war ja was. Ich hätte einfach warten sollen. Fuck. Na gut.
So, guys, that was the end of the best thing that ever happened to me on Solo Asia. By far. I mean, I just wanted to quit Asia. I lost all my stuff. That's actually no joke. And then this legendary berry farmer teleported me into his cave, and I death wiped a lot of their stuff, structures, tames, everything, and the death support is real now, at least for those guys. Hope you enjoyed it. After that, my motivation to continue Solo Asia was really big, of course. But then the Easter breeding event kicked in and the Asia cluster was down most of the time. But this downtime brought up some opportunities you will see in the next Asia episodes, and now you can hit the like and the subscribe button if you enjoyed it, as I'm so close to 50k subs. Thanks for the huge support of this series so far, and we see us in the next episode. Goodbye.